Luna the rabbit, she couldn't take it. She had to stand up and speak her mind. She said to the horse, stop being a bully. Stinky's a very dear friend of mine. She said, now Stinky, he is a pig. He likes to roll, snort, play, and dig. So just put your muzzle back in your stall. And unless you have something nice to say, say nothing at all. Then Stinky walked over to his friend Luna. He said, thank you for helping me see. It's not what others think about you. It's finding happiness inside of me. He said, I'm Stinky, and I am a pig. With my snout, I will dig and dig. In the mud, I'm going to roll around. I'm so happy with who I am. Just clowning around.